No, it doesn't. The geneticists and taxonomists have in the past said there are two different subspecies, the northern and the southern. But actually, where they meet, they breed. And to be honest, in terms of the ecology, what a koala is and how it interacts with its environment and gum forests, we now need to look at them as just one big population. And they certainly can interbreed.